So starting the review on this Hummer EV SUV edition one, absolutely wild. Getting on the interstate here, it's wet, but we do have four-wheel drive, so we're gonna give it a little punch. Yeah, that thing is, gosh, it's so powerful. It's insane, absolutely insane.